Flight for Life responds to a serious crash involving three motorcycles. Happened early this afternoon on Interstate 43 near Racine Avenue. The Waukesha County Sheriff's Department saying three people were hurt there, all expected to be okay. The interstate was shut down for a couple of hours as crews worked to clear that scene.